Dear beloved bunny lovers, we are gathered here today to join Mr. Winnie the Pooh and Miss Sugar Buns in a lovely bunny matrimony. He's rather handsome, isn't he? Who gives away Miss Sugar Buns? Mary says, honey. Through all their bunny dates and lots of bunny bonding, they fell in love. Naturally, Bunny Bunch wanted to consummate this tradition with all of you. Thank you very much for joining us. Now, Miss Sugar Buns, do you promise to only share with Winnie the Pooh your litter box? How about veggies? Tell us. And not to ever eat your wedding ring of 24 carats? Mr. Winnie the Pooh, do you promise to only bunny flop, binky, and share all your hay with no one but with Miss Sugar Buns until death do you part? And if I may, from an old Kansas man, remember, my furry little friends, that a heart is not judged by how much you love, but by how much you are loved by each other. Please take that to play. With the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Pooh.